What is up, everybody? We are back again with some more Tunic. I think we're gonna go ahead and wrap it up today. We should be nearing the end of the game. So what we're gonna go ahead and do, I guess I'll backtrack a little bit. What we did just do is we just defeated the boss to get the, what was it? I'm pretty sure it was the blue key. Oh shoot. Yeah, so we're good here. And now we're gonna return back to the overworld and go back to the sealed temple. So just to kind of, we did these three quests: the coveted and a forest temple, stolen to the top of the sky, sealed at the root of the world. And now we have all three keys, or whatever you want to call them, right? They seem like keys. And now we are good to go back. So in order to do that, we're gonna use this teleporter over here. So I'm a little bit confused, to be honest, because I'm pretty sure if we go in here could end the game? Is that what would happen? Oh yeah, see? Okay, so we'll go and do the other one. Yeah, I don't know. I may be wrong. Maybe we're not actually close to beating the game. And last one. That's that. And we're back. So, I mean, maybe something changed here. Well, that lady's not here anymore. I don't remember which one it is. There she is. All my stats are down. Jesus Christ. Oh. No way. Is that supposed to happen? Oh? What is this? Now we're a spirit, but here in the normal world. Our stats are still grayed out. Okay, so can we do this again or no? Oh, we can. But I saw that there's people here. What's different about this place now? So, can I go back and face it again or no? Let me see. Oops, didn't hold it long enough. Whoa. Things have changed. The table of contents, there we go. Oh, that's pretty sick. Long, long time ago. Civilization, Holy Cross, the power to defy death. So we had the power to defy death, right? Is that why we would always come back? That's so cool that now we're at night. Something bad. Fourth key? Siege engine. Hero Hool. Right here, the swamp. Old burying ground. I used to know where you start from. Zone is extremely dangerous and is best left alone. Even if you're feeling brave, only ghosts are permitted to enter the inner grounds. I think I did mention that the path on the bottom right. Did I ever activate that block? I don't think I did. I remember seeing it on the map, and for some reason, I never actually went to it though. Oh, look, there's someone there down there too. Swamp. Maybe we'll go this way. Cathedral? Ghost? There it is. Dang, so there's like new paths for us. What was the point of this then? Right, whatever. Cathedral Moonlight. Big fight. Old burying ground. There it is. The swamp, the old burying ground. There we are. So this right here was a teleporter. Obviously not anymore. And yeah, here we are. Go up that way. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to take that path up to get to the cathedral on the left side. But then also I see another one of those energy blocks right across. Exploring a little bit. Snap, that's actually kind of huge. Some more health. We'll take it. Hope he's good. Whoa there. Or not. Oh, cause it's ghosts. Shit. Okay. Oh, so I can't hit them. Man, I feel like I'm just not used to having this low of a stamina anymore. Damn. Things are tough. Turn this guy on. So if we go this way, we can't actually go this way, not yet. Wonder if I missed that chest too. Telling me to go that way. There we go. Oh shit, here we go. Ah. Holy shit. Damn. Oh my god. Alright, hold up. See what's over here first. Nice. Nice little shortcut. Yeah, right, that's where we came from. Oh no, that's not where we came from, but that's essentially. We can even rest up and everything right here. Ah. Another one here. Yeah, I don't know how you get down from here. I don't know why I thought there would be something. Cathedral. What the heck? It's like a bunch of us. Legend says wearing this allows you to do something extraordinary. Do we have that? So we came from here. We can go this way. This chest, and I guess that's it. This place is so weird. The enemies are pretty easy. Don't really. It's not what you would expect like this late into the game, I think. Oh shit. Oh. Wait, what the heck? There's hella of them here. Oh, here we go. Little shortcut. I guess, I mean, since we're here, we might as well do it. Come back down and rest up. Oh, are they actually getting better? Shit, they are. Well, so maybe as we are moving through the cathedral, these enemies will start getting harder. Eventually, if they can start using like magic and stuff like me, that would be kind of crazy. Oh, they have that thing that they've been like, that they use to put in those boxes. Ah, shit. What just happened? What is this? Oh, okay. I see now. down below. Choosing my enemy? Yes, I'm assuming I have to go through like this gauntlet of enemies right here. Holy shit, that's actually a hell of them. Okay, it's nice that they can kind of destroy each other, to be honest. Right now, the strategy is for them to pretty much destroy themselves. Dude, what the hell? Oh my god, I pressed the wrong button. Dude, it's just non-fucking stop though, and I have no stamina and I get hit twice and I'm dead. Bro, look, I mean, just look at that though. I truly don't understand that. How? Like, I don't know if I should do anything else because I'm worried that I'll do everything else fine and get to those guys and just lose. But let's just try something else, just to say fuck it, I guess. Oh? You're joking. Okay. There we go. See, I do have to go through fucking everybody. Yo, I truly don't understand how I'm gonna do this. Okay. Maybe I'm just thinking about it too much and I just run in a circle right here. Yep. Yep. As you get hit once, you're dead. You get hit once, you're dead. It's ridiculous. Oops. Just wasting bombs out here. Doing good. Oh shit. Son of a bitch, man. I wasn't prepared for those guys. Here, let's do these guys next. Kids. Doing good, so. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna wanna use this thing. I can't leave anything behind. Okay, this is gonna be pretty easy, I think. There we go. I didn't mean to do that. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. I just don't know if I have enough. I don't think I can do it with just two vials. Oh my god, and I fucking missed. Yep. Is this the first boss? Oh, hell no. Maybe I should start off with him instead, huh? Yeah, I'm gonna start off with the boss first. I think that's a better strategy. What the hell? No, you're lying. Oh shit. Alright, that has to be it though. There's no way there's a third one. What the hell? Jesus. Okay. What can I do? Which one should I do? I'll probably do this one. And there you have it. Okay, so now we have this. Oh shit. No. That's actually huge. Oh, now we're coming down from below here. Nice. The hero's grave. No, I can take all these for myself now. Oh no, I have to come back here, okay. But now I can get them all. Damn, that's pretty crazy. Oh, and now my stamina's back. Okay. It's game over now. I have no idea where I'm going. Ah, I see now. Oh. Again, the same battle. Uncountable times. I thought that person was good, but maybe not. Oh, and now we can finally get this. HP gold. Oh, tell me how to get in there to these doors. Down, right, up. Right. Wait. Damn. Hidden secrets. Very interesting stuff. All right, we're gonna go ahead and stop it there. I think that we did a good amount. We went through the swamps and the cathedral, and we ended up getting this item that almost like a little halo kind of thing. But yeah, now we have this dash ability, which is super cool. It's gonna be very useful, I think. And next time we'll pick it up again, and I'm not totally sure what we will do. I'll probably have to look over the booklet to see what I think should be next. But I know that we'll probably go to the spirit world to collect more of those items. Like, for example, now I collected the stamina tree thing. So now my stamina is back to normal, right? So I want to collect the same thing, but for HP and for the mana. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and peace.